the law of conservation of mass, we require measuring cylinders, barium chloride solution, sodium sulfate solution, conical flask, cork, 10 ml test tube, and an electronic balance. Measure 5 ml of sodium sulfate solution in a measuring cylinder. Pour it into a conical flask. Measure 5 ml of barium chloride solution in another measuring cylinder. Pour it into a 10 ml test tube. Tie the test tube using a thread and hang the test tube in a conical flask carefully so that the solutions do not mix with each other. Cork the conical flask so that the thread holding the test tube is firmly held in place. Take the conical flask and carefully weigh the flask on an electronic balance with all the contents, ensuring that the solutions do not mix, and note the reading. Take the flask from the balance, tilt it and swirl the flask so that barium chloride solution in the test tube spills and mixes with sodium sulfate solution in the flask and forms a white-colored precipitate of barium sulfate, BaSO4, and an aqueous solution of sodium chloride, NaCl. Wait for 10 minutes to complete the reaction. The precipitate of barium sulfate settles down to the bottom of the flask. Weigh the contents of the flask again and note down the reading. It will be observed that the total mass of the reactants is equal to the total mass of the products. Hence, the law of conservation of mass is verified.